Good evening.
Today I'm creating, which is speech, vanity, at what cost. So the objective of this speech is to is about get me to the point, right? I really like Vichy's speech today because she actually bring me through a journey. Starting off by giving a story, you know, how she actually came across this newspaper article about liposuction. And then she went on to say, you know, how this actually triggered her to actually recap, you know, how she was being brought up, the belief that she has, and she even thought of going through one of the operations herself. And I find that she has a very good transition from there, that educating me what is fat cells. It's really amazing that, you know, we have 30 billion fat cells in us, and there is no way that we can reduce the number. It will only stay dormant. That is very scary. I thought that the speech today is very thought-provoking because throughout the whole speech, in my mind, I was always thinking, should I risk my life to go through this kind of operation? Is it worth it? Can I do something else by going through exercise and doing more exercise and maybe change the way, you know, I enjoy certain food? Maybe I should eat in moderation. Next, in terms of her body language, I find that she has very good eye contact. Her body, her hand gesture and her eyes is always in congruence, right? Every time when she was actually looking at me, her hand pointed at me, I felt that she's actually directing at me. So I feel the attention that, you know, she's giving to every one of us. And definitely she's actually a very animated speaker. Very good, again, good hand gesture that, you know, show us, you know, how the liposuction and so on and so forth. I can start to imagine how is the procedure being, you know, going through my mind. If I have to give her some suggestions in terms of how to improve the speech, I thought that the beginning, the body and conclusion could have been more stronger links because I couldn't see that portion in the speech very clearly. And maybe your ending can be more impactful, emphasizing the point again, vanity at what cost? Do you want to raise it? With that, I conclude my presentation.
Thank you very much, Anna. What kind of famous report? Your fake?
Actually, meeting and MK only 1 second exit, so I would recommend that we will just go off for qualified.
Qualified?
Yeah.
Okay.